Next week, I'm going back to camp, and my coach, he let me come out here to let my hair down and
pass. Wait, so your birthday's tomorrow?
Friday.
Yeah. As in tomorrow?
Yeah.
Wow. How's it feel?
I mean, you know.
Where's the party at?
Every day is my birthday, but, okay. You know.
Are we going to a certain place?
Should we sing happy birthday?
This fight coming up, Spence versus Crawford, is one of those generational fights.
Right.
What is your thoughts on Sports Illustrated putting Jake Paul on the cover of Sports Illustrated? And
I mean, at the end of the day,
I'm talking about around this time. You know,
No. I'm gonna be honest with you. At the end of the day, the way this shit going right now, I'm proud of Jake Paul.
For sure.
You know, somebody who can come in here and snag the most money as he can.
Mm-hmm.
You know, even if he can't fight as good as Earl or as good as Terrence. You know,
he's bringing a great crowd to watch.
You know, he's bringing another crowd. You know, I ain't got nothing bad to say about him. You know, but at the end of the day, these type fights right here, Earl and Terrence, is going to bring boxing back to where it needs to be.
Hey Adrian, I know you know about the next generation of stars. Have you heard of Cormell Morton? Cormell?
Cormell, you know Cormell Morton.
Cormell?
Yeah. He's like a young kid coming up at the Vegas gym.
I was
just wondering if you had
No. He got a lot of talent. You know, I know a lot of the young kids. You know, he one of them ones. He gonna be nice. All he gotta do is stay on track. He'll be a world champion. He got what it take to be a world champion.
Why is that? Just, you know, from
he got some God-given talent that everybody don't get. Man. He's good.
Hey, but who you want next?
Who I want next? Her.
Yes. I'd like you for an interview. Come on, AB. We have a chance.
What do you think about Rolly and Ryan? Do you like the fight?
I love the fight, but I fight again October 7th. And then, you know,
who are you fighting?
I'm coming to get all the belts, man.
Who are you fighting?
What's your name?
Cynthia Conte.
I'm fighting Cynthia Conte.
What about Devin? You know Devin, you know Regis, if they fight.
I'm happy that Devin, if he get the fight, but you know what, that's supposed to be me. You know, a lot of people don't know right now. I'm the silver 140 champion right now, WBC.
You're mandatory for the main one.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just not saying nothing, but Regis don't. He got to come see me.
It's a big fight.
I'm coming to take that, man.
He's southpaw. He hits hard. It's a good fight.
To who?
To his last opponent.
Now, when I run through him, then what?
You'll be the world champion.
Which fight is better to you? Devin versus Regis, Devin versus Shakur?
Nah. Adrian versus Regis.
Okay.
Hopefully it happens. It's a big one.
Adrian versus Regis.
It can happen.
That's gonna happen.